My dear Watson, now that we have found all of our clues, nothing remains but to subject them to our most likely hypotheses in order to deduce the facts.
Oh my god. Okay, tongue's bloated, throat slit, breast right. No footsteps on the ground. Murderer must be sitting on the victim's knife. How the fuck am I supposed to know this shit? The murderer cut open throat. Corpse was still warm. Murderer was standing in front of the victim to strangle her. Wait. Did you just go wherever they're going to go? Okay. I guess I'll just do that. Oh shit, okay. The corpse was still warm. No footsteps on the ground. The murderer cut open, probably in the throat. Warmed him up. So, victim, bruised right jawbone. Pressure. Murderer was standing in front of the victim to strangle her. She could right hand prevented. Yeah. I think she killed with the left hand. Took place in daytime. Murder moved P. Nichols here. The murder moved her here. Murder took place on the premises. Strangled, poisoned, suffocated. I think it was suffocated. Dennis. They didn't really strangle. That's what I want to know. Is a big man, a strong man, a woman? Maybe a strong man? No, he a big man. No, he a woman. Oh shit, there's more. Okay, let me just saw them all for now. Okay. A black bonnet near the left hand. Poorly lit street. The prostitutes only go down the street to exercise. The victim was holding her bonnet in her hand, topping the murder. Bonnet was already in the ground.
I think so.
Victim was asking for aims. Victim wasn't afraid. Victim collected bonnet. I don't know. Oh, hold on. No trace of blood on the walls. The victim had her throat slit. Yes. A pool of blood. Yes. Dirty and dumped ground. He could have had relations on the ground. Murder threw water on the ground. The relations on the ground. It's kind of like that. Wait, whoa. Go back. Oh. Yes. So red means I'm wrong. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm so confused. Okay, got that right.
It was most probably dead before being lit.
Oh. Okay. So I got that right. Okay. So you... Not the daytime. Basically. So... Oh, victim wasn't dragged. Okay, there you go.
The victim was most probably dead before being laid down.
Rational.
Once the heart stopped, gravity drained the body slowly, not in a heavy